We're Nerd Halen. It's nice to be here with you again at the Ask Galactus. I'm dyslexic a little bit, but I'll get through it. It's one of our favorite places to play is the Ask Galactus. You're right, it's out of bounds. He doesn't talk much, but he makes a really good point. I think we should go straight into a ballad with the next one, just kind of a soften the blow, as it were. Don't you? What do you think? Yeah, I think that's good. Oh my. I'm just saying that looks like the deck of the Enterprise, and I'm getting ready for it. Nobody makes two songs feel like 10 like we do. Thank you very much. We apologize to anybody who has a curfew this evening or has to be home before their ankle monitor's battery needs changing, which I hear is big around here at the Asclepius. So thank you for joining us.
Glass Cactus.
What did I say?
I don't know.
Yeah, that's what I said. I said Glass Cactus.
Yes!
That's what you're right. Did I say Glass Cactus? I did.
That's good. That's good.
Okay, this next song, we hope no one here has to say the title of this song at any time in the near future. It is our way of wishing you well. I'm just saying, you'll see why in just a moment. We had far too much of that during the current unpleasantness, and we hope that this phrase is out of, is verboten for most of you for the foreseeable future. It's a premature eruption. You gotta save that for later. You gotta build to it. This is embarrassing. I'm sorry.
Sorry.
Happens to everybody. The record, that's a medical reference. preference, and I don't drink, so it's not important. Somebody give me a shot! Was that me?
Are you done?
Yes, I'm. Somebody give me a shot! Never done. I'm never, ever done. You guys having a good time? Alright. Thanks so much. We have a merch table, and we're in Texas. That's all that says I'm supposed to say.
Oh, right. Hey!
Oh, what?
Did you see that girl earlier?
You know what I'm talking about? I'm saying
what you're talking about. She looked just like... She looked just like Daphne from
Scooby-Doo. True.
It's the hottest. Yeah, Daphne's the hottest.
What? Your voice is cracking. Did you say that?
Daphne's the hottest.
How's puberty going, by the way?
It's going good.
All right.
Daphne's the hottest cartoon character of all time.
Yeah, no. I disagree. It's clear. If you look at us, we're a Velma band. Get used to the idea, right? Yeah. Velma is the hottest. There's a lot going on under that sweater. And just saying for the record, obviously, some of us are, you know, have arguments about Shaggy. But
let's do an easy one.
Yeah, let's do an easy one. Not a deep track or anything difficult. There you go.
Oh!
Well, this is a lot more fun than my aunt said it would be, honestly. She said this was a mistake, and I was starting to think she was right for a while.
Hey, yeah. how many people came back from New Year's? Anybody?
Yeah. Oh, look at that. Yeah. Thank you. How many are seeing us for the first time? Look at that. Hi.
How many will come back the next time we're here?
Let us finish first, and then we can make a proper assessment. Nobody does a Yelp review at the actual place. I mean,
you're right.
Complete jerk.
That's,
I mean, do it on the ride home. That's, please, you know. But, you know, pull over. Safety third.
Hey, we have a song on iTunes and all streaming services.
That's true. That is true.
By the way, you can follow Nerd Halen at Nerd Halen. And it's at
social media.
All social media. I'm sorry, there's people here.
And I know. They're smart. It's the nerdiest thing I've seen.
You can get this song on iTunes. We changed the words just a little bit, but you might recognize it.
Algorithmically speaking, the fastest route to getting laid for guys like us is to be in a Van Halen cover band. With, by all factors being equal, if that's the only one, yeah, it is literally the straightest line between two points. It's true. And the other reason is because when it comes to music, and specifically the music of Van Halen, everybody wants them.
I'm
satisfied. I feel like we've grown as a crowd together, as people. It's true. What'd you say, ma'am? No. You're part of the show. Your drink is on the stage. You're officially, yes, and these folks learned their lesson. They were afraid I was going to kick their beverage over. You know better. You trust me. And I think that's weird. I think we need some mood lighting for this next song. I think we need some, like, maybe romantic lighting, you know. And grab someone near you, if they came with you, I mean, or you want them to leave you.
Years ago.
This album came, that's right. This is the album this came from. This is one of the reasons where, like, these days when you hear 1984, people get all Orwell and start getting all sweaty and angry and stuff. But every time we hear 1984, we're like, Upright Video Games, one of the greatest albums ever. The point where we learned that Edward Van Halen's first instrument was the piano, by the way. And he learned by ear, never learned to read sheet music. He would just watch the hands of his teacher and, Now I've done similar things, but it didn't have anything to do with music.
Nerdy fact too.
Yes.
Michael McDonald helped write this song.
That's right.
And we're gonna, Hal's gonna sing it all in a Michael McDonald.
I'm not gonna sing it
all
in a Michael
McDonald.
Damn it.
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 Damn it. don't even mention Texas, then they feel like they're cheering for the whole state and not just the circumstance. And they have a level of expectation that they appreciate what's going on. You know, you go, oh, that sounded very Missouri. You know what I mean? This is
like Nerd Halen's second home. Just want to say
it really is.
Thank you, everyone in Glasgow, for having us in the game.
Thank you, Escalactus, for having us. So it's such a great time.
Battlestar Galactus.
Yes, Battlestar Galactus, which is a, you know, it's funny. I used to own that on VHS, and you can't find it anymore. Somebody refuses to upload it, and I don't know why.
Same with that.
No matter what I put in my search results.
Wait. Victor had a joke. Go, go.
No, it's not. You're just the same with Debbie Does Dallas. We're here.
That's right. I feel like I should apologize on behalf of that movie because we all know that the scene that she never actually does Dallas. She never even gets to Dallas. The whole thing's shot in Springfield.
Nerds are a lot of porn.
It's true.
Just kidding.
We just critique it. Look, I've seen every frame of it. I've just never been aroused because of all the plot problems. I gotta tell you.
Hey, plot twist in the show.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we should, many people often ask how much we love the work with Edward Van Halen, how it and do you do, you know, all eras, genres of Edward Van Halen? We do indeed, out of respect for him and love for him. So if you don't mind, and you'll indulge us, we would like to be Nerd Hagar for a few minutes.
Hey! Oh!
Yes.
Wipe it down.
Uh-oh. Great, now we're gonna get electrocuted and it's gonna be a great show. Not just a good show.
Alright.
You have a birthday? Abby!
Abby!
Aw! Abby Normal. That's your name, right?
Abby Normal. Abby Normal.
Absolutely.
Set again?
Set again. Get me out of here! We do the best of both worlds.
Yeah.
We'll be right back. This next song, I think, is particularly appropriate for some of the ladies.
Yes!
Don't do it yet, I can't. Did you bring your drill?
Oh, no.
What?
They took it at TSA.
What?
They took the drill.
Check it. Always check your drill. That's rule number 7.
I don't want them to go through my stuff.
What?
But what's this guy doing with a drill?
Huh?
Wait, I can do it.
You can do it?
Yeah.
All right, let's see.
It's all about hitting the note.
It is, I agree. Okay.
Thank you.
That's good. That's some fun stuff. Are we converting any hardcore Van Halen fans into at least appreciators of the Van Hagar era? A period where the band...
It's all Edward.
It's all Edward. That's right. It's all Edward. That's the way we like to look at it. We even have a surprise for you, because technically speaking, we are the only Van Halen cover band that does all three singers.
Oh, but not yet.
I know, not yet. I'm just teasing. Yeah. Oh, what?
What?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, what? That's how I answer that question. Let's do something. Save it!
I was in the wrong tuning anyway.
Yeah, you were. Sorry. It would sound all weird and heavy. Just be wrong.
Alright, what's the hardest song for you to sing in the whole catalog?
This next one?
Go.
Yeah, this is the next one's hard one, so Rick, wish me luck. And I'm moving this book.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're all right. I think. Should we go straight to the...
No.
No? All right. I'm excited. So, by the way, if you listen to Dreams, just and I think many of you, you just did, but when you do it again in your car on the way home because you're now in love with that song and you may have had a grudge against it, you may notice that the guitar riff in the beginning of it sounds very similar to a very synth-heavy number one hit that the band had in terms of the turnaround, that the lick itself was born out of another piece of... That's all I'm going to tell you. It's a little Van Halen Easter egg that I'm sending you guys on, and you'll go, oh, what? And you'll do it just like that, because you're not, you know, yeah. Just play the song. Tune, leave me alone. This next one is, this next song is about crazy people, apparently. It's one of the few great songs that has a number for a title. That's all we're going to tell you. That's it. And it's also very weird. High notes, but low on the floor. I'll do it from here.
Sorry, I'm tuning.
No, anytime. I can stay down here all night. This is fine. No, it's good, actually. This might help. Don't, okay. Yeah, that's good. That's fine. Just don't step on the other parts. This is fine. We'll be right back. yeah, extra credit on that one. All right, Fifth to Infinity is probably our deepest.
Is that the best Hagar song, maybe? But it's quite something, right?
There's a lot of love about that stuff, so I gotta be honest. This next song, though, I mean, 5150 for some people, maybe top of the world, hard to say, as far as the songs that we do, the deeper tracks, like, for most people who aren't huge Van Halen fans or might not know this or whatever, stick around. This one, however, the next song, I'm fairly, we've only done it twice?
One slot.
One time. So we're gonna experiment, this is the only single off the third singer's only record.
Who's the third singer from Van Halen?
Gary Cherone.
We're new Nerd Cherone.
We'll do, really? Nerd Scream? No. Nerd Top? Nerd Gary? That sounds even nerdy. Gary. So this is a song called Without You, if you're familiar with this at all.
Thank you.
It was so worth it for like staying after class and practicing that one. That was, yeah, so is it, who here is that the first time you've ever heard Without You, live or otherwise? Yeah, live first time for sure. But at all, like, okay, there were two sort of singles off that. But it was actually, it was the longest number one song in the band's history, and it was only two songs went to number one and stayed there on the American Rock Tracks in history. The two that stayed there the longest, tied with one other song. Does anybody know the band? No, not Joe. I mean, not another Van Halen song. It was a Rush song. Rush and Van Halen are tied for the longest number ones on the American Rock Track ever. I'm not gonna tell you what the Rush song is. You have to look it up or go see Nerd Rush. I'll tell you all about it.
Let's copyright that.
Yeah, Trees. No, it was a 91 album. That's all I'm gonna tell you. So, yeah, it's just, huh? That's too old. That's 70s, 80s. That's not, no. Way later. Huh? No, it's not, you're not gonna, we have another song to do. Aren't we? Yeah, oh, this is the song, by the way, that brought the band together. This is the inspiration, as you might imagine.
Oh, hey,
although we knew
hey,
this song.
Hey, we're selling t-shirts over there. Oh, gratuitous
plus. Is your hot for t-shirt?
Yeah.
Yeah.
hear that.
I don't even want to think about it.
It'll look like an eraser.
What?
Like an eraser.
We
We need a bigger budget. So.
Yeah, we do. Absolutely. I think you should have a bass that has Nest T on the front of it, like a big
iced tea bass.
Iced tea bass, because that's
don't give that away.
I just want like an Adderall box.
That should be the fret marker. A little Adderall. Yeah, that'd be good. We're spitballing right now. Get this on tape. This is all good stuff.
Oh, my love.
And it is not about a car or a canal.
We swear.
We swear, absolutely.
Let me tune real quick, man.
Don't bother to tune. I think it's more interesting when we don't know. Right, Jeffrey? That's right. Yeah. Is there a special beat to this song that people often don't understand?
Often. No, yeah. Often it's the guitar player.
It's a little difficult.
Yeah, it's difficult. This was meant to be a car crash between guitar player and drummer, and it always is with Eddie and Alex and brothers, so they never miss a beat. But for human beings that aren't related, it's very difficult to get this right. So every night it's a tightrope.
It's a challenge.
Yeah, it's a challenge. We'll do it. We'll see if we can do that. So film it just to give more pressure. Pressure! Too fast, it just comes out as Galactus. But it, damn it, We'll see you next time.
We love you, DMW.
Yeah, we love you guys. Thank you so much. Texas has been so great to us. It's been a great surprise for us, the warm welcome we received in this state. And we just thank you guys a lot. It's a beautiful thing. And it's because you guys appreciate A, live music, people really playing their instruments and all that kind of stuff, and the deep appreciation for the pioneers like Edward Van Halen, who we love. And we
give it up.
Want to show our reverence to them. So this goes out to the ones that are no longer with us, and we hope you enjoy it.
This should have a different name, right?
I agree. I love the theory that this song should have had, if it would have had an honest title, it would have been Am Talking About Sex.
I'm not doing it.
Some of us have a curfew, so we won't be there.
Okay, so
Anybody without a curfew, we'll see you there. Thank you so much.
You guys will. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Jared. Thank you. Love you guys. Bye. Yeah. Hi. How you doing? You good?
I'm okay.
Okay, all right, that's the manager.
Hey, hold on, but here.
They're done,
right? Yeah.